if Miss England attains her double object, if she succeeds in passing the 100 miles per hour mark for the first time on water, she will not only bring back one of the world's most coveted prizes to this country, but will have engraved Britain's name on yet another milestone of progress.